letter I found points me to an anchorite named Flora De Santi. But Eskin found this letter as well. Which means he's on his way to Architen right now. I need to move fast. I'm too late. Eskin's men have Flora's cloister surrounded. I'll need to be quick about this.
He bleeds like a rat!
He's dead! Can't believe it!
I hit him, I did!
Santi. My name is Damien. I'm...
Jacques' protege, I know. Thank goodness you're alive. I was told the Templars were found guilty of heresy and executed. But where's Jacques? I see. Poor Jacques. Demonic power. How, I don't know. The local constable might be able to tell us more. My little birds tell me the constable doubts the abbots Hugo recently executed were truly guilty of blasphemy. He's usually at the tavern at this hour.
Excellent. I could use a drink.
Heretic! He's here!
constable and his men might have left some clues behind. Let's take a look.
Let's pay the officer who signed this ledger a visit.
The officer who signed that ledger entry is stationed near the windmill, but the area is heavily guarded.
That's why God made swords.
Our new Lord of Castelnau has been behaving erratically. Strange lights and voices coming from his...
Murderers! Guards, seize them!
Ready your swords! You won't get past me!
You're pathetic, worm!
You can be!
That's one of them!
Oh! Thank you.
swords!
Oh, no!